Hello. Welcome to Cooking with Cream Soda, episode 3. And today we're going to be tasting our ice cream. I'm just going to set the camera down. And my Midnight Monster in the background for you. Hello. Our ice cream is completely frozen. So we're just going to be opening up the baggie. And we're going to be tasting it with my spoon. Sweet. Looks just like ice cream here. Let's give you a peek. Try to the bag. I got you. No, I'm just kidding. Why would I do that? There it is. It's kind of falling. Yeah, so there it is. And I'm just going to be tasting it. Yep, frozen. Frozen, alright. It's kind of like sunny. It will focus, don't worry. Or not. So I'm going to be taking a spoonful. Let's do this. Woo! I got a spoon. Okay. There's a lot of vanilla in here. Just saying. But it's really good. I like it. So if you try this at home, you'll be impressed if you don't put a lot of vanilla in. Because this has a lot of vanilla. Okay. Well, bye.